I've been exploring the northeastern part of Brazil, and so far Fortaleza and Jericoacoara are full of interesting characters like Brad Pitt, aka Luiz. His friend Mr. Francisco owns a bakery that runs from 2 a.m. to 8 a.m. in the morning. The San Antonio Bakery has become an institution for all the tourists to stop by after a night out in the town. The bakery also services all the hotels and restaurants in the area, so they have freshly baked goods first thing in the morning.
You know, make it with chocolate, with cheese, with ham, and it's awesome. And they don't sell alcohol. They sell only coffee, milk, juices, and of course, the great bread they make with a lot of love. To find a new way, I go back
to base. Eu sou o seu Francisco, o dono da padaria Santo Antônio. Ele é a única da vila de Jericoacoara que ao longo de 20 anos nós viemos trabalhando para manter esse horário e atendimento ao público, como turista e moradores, principalmente pela manhã para a gente fornecer pousadas e hotéis para os moradores da vila de Jericoacoara.
Things that I grew up stay with me. You start a certain way and then you spend your whole life trying to find a certain simplicity that you had. It's less about staying in childhood than keeping a certain spirit of seeing things in a different way.
Watch it free on Journy.